Pop into position. Blue Alliance goes for the hot goal. It falls short, but Red puts it away despite the blue defensive efforts. The Neobots were unable to shut down the Ferrets and Pronto, who whip into action on the red side. The Red Alliance ready to begin cycle number one right off the bat as Team Pronto passes over the truss. And it's all up to the Ferrets to defend the Aggies. Keeping them from scoring is their goal. The CV Bearbots having a hard time getting past the Blue Alliance, but able to score down low. That brings home 11 points. Red with the lead, 76-11. Blue Alliance with ample time, well over a minute and a half to try and come back. It is not over yet as the Neobots pass possession off to their Alliance partner. And they head their other way, trying to clear a path. 37-89, On Track Academy boots the truss, and it goes right over. Still over a minute remaining. The Red Alliance lead is expanding. The Cyborg Ferrets pick up another one and take position. The Red Alliance robot able to outmaneuver the blue and line up for the shot. It's up and through. Cyborg Ferrets make it look easy as they approach the human player yet again. Red Alliance looking for a ball to come inbound. It goes to Team Pronto with under a minute of play. And the red ball bounces back nearly out of bounds, but it's fair game for Pronto. Looks to be the Aggies holding tight center field. This could give Red an advantage to blow away the lead. They've got 206 points. They're gonna run away with it in the final 30 seconds. Cyborg Ferrets lining up for the shot. It's too low and comes clean. Right back into play with 20 seconds remaining. Aggies reassemble and jump back into position only for a moment. And here they go. Final single seconds remain as the Red Alliance wants to score once more. It's the low goal this time with 3, 2, 1.
All right, teams, go grab those bats.
Ladies and gentlemen, one technical foul to announce on the Blue Alliance. 3789, a G28 penalty for contact within the frame perimeter of an opposing Alliance robot. And with that, 237 points. Our score of the winner is the Red Alliance taking it away in match 78.